Update, the latest from News 4 New York.
At 11 on News 4, Senator Al D'Amato calls on the feds to crack down on the $800 million tunnel to nowhere. Former President Jimmy Carter comes to the Big Apple, a working vacation to help fix up housing for the city's poor.
An airplane crashes into the Empire State Building 40 years ago today. Live Aid reunited groups now that's paying off in the record stores. And red-hot rocker Tina Turner wows him at the Meadowlands. All that after Miami Vice. Join us.